Like and subscribe, do it fast. She doing pranks to make it laugh. New videos dropping every week. Follow the channel, Takiya Latte.
Baby ain't gonna make it. It'll make it.
I don't need to talk. The raggedy ass.
It ain't gonna make it.
Dry ass.
It ain't gonna make it.
Shriveled up ass.
You probably killed it already.
That is bait.
Crackhead.
Easy bait.
Crackhead.
I ain't smoked in 3 months.
That's what they all say.
Who talking about beat her ass, Nikki?
You shredding. You shedding like a
Nikki,
cat with your whack ass.
Don't play with me.
Please don't. Earl, we need to talk.
Ernestine. Period.
What's up?
Period.
What you want to talk about, Nikki?
Nikki.
Look at
this
you.
This ain't right. This ain't right. I'm not like this. I'm not shaped
do
like
this.
This
I want a cookie? Right. Do a cookie? Do she want some chocolate? What do you need?
Baby, you? Get this out of my face,
though. Strawberry shortcake looking ass to shut me out. I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to the mother who did this to me.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Peachy. You see what the is.
Okay, so what you want me to do?
I need you to give me some money because I need to get this out.
You need to get no.
I need to
don't
get
trust
up in you, baby. What's up?
Don't trust her.
I'm
the
not.
Bitch look like she got cotton under there. Don't look like a baby to me.
I gotta get this.
You know how crackheads be trying to get your money. Go. She ain't getting our
baby,
money.
Baby, go see what's up.
I will kick that.
Go do it, baby. Go do it, baby.
You want me to kick?
Yeah.
What if she got a baby in there for real?
She ain't got no baby because I ain't did it to her.
You ain't did it to her.
I ain't did it to her, baby.
Yeah, she ain't stupid. You done,
wasn't in my bed, Earl. Mm-hmm. You wasn't in my bed. Excuse me, Nikki. You wasn't in my bed.
I sat there.
You ain't sitting over here. You sat in me. And look at me now.
I tell you what, though. Let's talk about this.
Please let's talk about it. Talk to the world. Call the world up. And go on that Instagram be live.
I just feel like at this point, baby, you got to, some got to give because I don't want to be with you.
I don't want to be with you either. I'm asking for money so I can get this out.
But my girl said,
you don't fuck me.
Baby, what's wrong with the stomach? You look like what?
The bitch got cotton in there. Don't fuck with us, crackhead. Go on about your business while I'm trying to eat my fucking food.
This is a whole baby. You want to feel it right here?
That ain't mine, though. That baby ain't mine. That baby ain't mine, baby.
Oh, it's kicking, huh?
You want to touch, bitch?
Let me guess. It's kicking.
You want to touch, bitch? It's not.
Bitch, I had 6 kids. I know what they
mean. Oh, baby. She grabbed me.
So you
won't
think I'm lying. So you
can't. No, Nikki, move. I'm not giving you nothing.
See? I told you I ain't gotta lie. I gotta lie.
Baby.
I will kick that bitch in her stomach.
Baby, she pregnant. Baby, she pregnant.
Girl, don't play with me.
I'm about to go to the tracks and get some money so somebody can pay for it since she don't wanna pay for it.
It ain't my baby, though. You know that.
Yes, it is.
Baby, for some reason. Did a little ragged at hope. Some reason that little rag just on some other stuff. And I wanna let you know that I never had no baby on you. You hear me?
I know you won't. You ain't stupid.
Baby, that fool good though.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm always feed you though. I'll never play with you. Tell you that much.
You been playing lately.
Baby, you really mean the world to me.
I'm gonna just say this right now. If that pregnant,
mm-hmm.
2 things.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna kick in her stomach.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're having a baby. The fuck?
Baby, we don't have to have a baby just because she pregnant. Damn, I'm telling you straight from me.
If you're gonna have a baby, it's gonna come out of this. Know and that. Know
I
that.
I understand that. What I mean to say is that ain't even. I ain't even touched the.
Okay, boy.
You eating chocolate and seafood, boy? Are you sure you ain't pregnant now?
Maybe. I hope so.
Let me see. Why you ain't been saying nothing?
All this stress, you gonna feel it.
We gonna keep this baby, all right? I ain't gonna stress you no more. We gonna be together forever, all right? Mm-hmm. And what we gotta do with her, we gotta beat her ass. We gotta get rid of that baby.
Oh.
You hear me, baby?
Mm-hmm. Get her up with some more. No, she gonna take it.
Okay, I got you. So you want me to do that right now?
Get that back.
To kill that baby?
To kill it. Her too.
All right, baby. All right, now you too. I'm going to be real with y'all because I know I can do that. You know what I mean? Now, straight off the back, y'all, naked pregnant with my kid. Naked is. I just can't come to my senses to say anything to Ernestine because of what can really happen. Ernestine pregnant just find out. I just find out. So I need y'all, you know what I'm saying? I always call Ernestine for money. I always call Nikki for money. But at 6 minutes and 40 seconds in this video, I need y'all to go ahead and send me some money. I need all of y'all watching, send me some money to take care of these kids. I might go ahead and kill one of them, but I might have to keep the one with Ernestine because all of y'all know I love her dearly. Not only do I love her dearly, but, you know, things is getting ready to change. And I had came to a point where I had made up my mind. You know, it's a lot of church folks talking about folks that don't even be living right they self. Y'all know who they is. Lord, they really think they fooling you by coming to church on Sunday, praying and laying hands on folks, stomping and jumping around, faking the Holy Ghost. But it's a thin line between walking in it, talking in it, living in it, even in it, just pretending that it's all right.
Motherfucking pregnant.
What you drinking for? Nigga, what you drinking?
You ain't gonna pay for it. Anybody else gonna pay for it. I'm
gonna
get it out.
You ain't getting my money, bitch. I ain't even touched you. All the young ladies out there, y'all make sure y'all call my phone. I love y'all.
He up in here asking for these. I understand. Come on, you might be up here asking for bitches.
You got a haircut.
You might as well come spend the baby step, mommy.